is creativity. Steve Jobs said best, creativity is about connecting things. Now, let's explore and experience the process of creativity together.
Last week, we have done up the upgrade versions of our prototype. Today, we are going to finalize the structures of the robot.
These three robots, we have one robot, two robots, and this is the number three robot. This is our official final design. But later, we will do something. Think about it, how to do this. So, to do this thing right, because this is a small motor, because we don't like this thing, that's why I get you another awesome robot. This is the robot for the motor. So you got to build this exactly.
No, we need the long arm, not short. We need long arm. And we have
2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. She is using the one. Your one is the top one. Is the 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Can you tell us what robotic tools you want using?
Can you share more with us on your robotic arm?
This is the robot arm of our robot. It has 5 motors in it. The first motor is for the shoulder, up and down. The second motor is let the arm turn left, right. The third motor is for it to go up.
Yes, A, B, C, D is here. And then you listen first. And then this is the
mouse.
So the mouse is something like this. Yeah.
share what tools you are using for your computer? After all the hard work from the children, let's see what we have for today.
The first week we built this robot, the grip could move like this. Then we built the legs and the body. The body is a bit lower and small, and legs are also small. And they have the 3D
Finally, we have got the final structures of the robot. Next, we are going to refine the appearance and build the user interface of the robot. See you next week.